Hello students, a very good morning. Let us start today's session, chapter 5 money, continuation of exercise problems 5.1, problem number 4. Students, just read the question. Write the denomination for the following amount. The given amount is 466 rupees and they have given, see the money value, 200 rupees and 200 rupees, 50 rupees, 10 rupees and 5 rupees and 1 rupee coin. Now we are going to fill it here, that how many 200 rupees and how many hundreds and how many 50 and how many 10 rupees and how many 5 rupees and how many 1 rupees as to write, then we will get the value of 466 rupees. Now is it clear, students? Yes. See, here they have given 1 200 rupees. So 200 into 1 200 and they have given 200 rupees. So 100 into 2 200 and 150 rupees, 50 into 1 50 rupees. Then it is 110 rupees, so 10 into 1, 10 rupees and 1 5 rupees coin, so 5 into 1, 5 rupees and 1 1 rupee coin, 1 into 1, 1 rupee. Now if you add this money value, we will get the total of 466 rupees, right? See, in the ones place, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. Then see the tens place, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. And see the hundreds place, 2 plus 2 is 4. So the total value is 466 rupees. Is it clear, students? Yes. Next problem. Use and fill in the boxes with the amounts given below to get the given amount 845 rupees. Students, in the question they have given some of the money value in the form of notes like 500 rupees, 200 rupees and 100 rupees and 220 rupees and 5 rupees note. Now we have to write down the money value in the boxes. If we add means we have to get 845 rupees. Is it clear, students? So first we'll take 500 rupees, 200 rupees, 100 rupees, 220 rupees and 15 rupees. Just add this value, 500 rupees plus 200 rupees, 700 rupees plus 100 rupees, 800 rupees plus 20 rupees, 820 rupees, plus again 20 rupees, 820 rupees, plus 20 rupees, 840 rupees. At last, 840 rupees plus 5 rupees, we will get 845 rupees. Is it clear, students, this problem? Next, convert the following paise into rupees. As we know, to convert paise into rupees, divide the paise by 100. First problem, 800 paise. So 800 divided by 100, what we will get? See the right hand side, students, division part. 100 eights are 800. So 800 minus 800, 0. So 800 paise, it is nothing but 8 rupees. Yes. Next, 2075 paise. So 2075 divided by 100. See the right hand side. 100 twos are 200 and the balance is 7. 7 will not come in the 100 table. So what we have to do, we have to take another number. So while we are taking a number in a same place, we have to add the zero in the quotient as well as in the place where we are going to take. So 7 minus 0 is 7. and we have just dropped down the 5. 75 also it is not coming in the 100 table because it is a 2 digit and the 100 is 3 digit. So what we are going to do means we just leave the number as it is, like 75. We'll take 20 quotient as rupees, 75 remainder as a paise. So we can say 20 rupees 75 paise. Is it clear, students, this problem? Next, 2000 paise. It is very simple, students. 2000 divided by 100. See the right hand side. 120s are 2000. So 2000 minus 2000 is 0. We can say 2000 paise, it is nothing but 20 rupees. Next, they have given the cost of bat plus ball together is equal to 100 rupees. And the cost of two balls is equal to 50 rupees. Now we are going to find out the cost of a bat. Answer: the cost of two balls is equal to 50 rupees. So we know that the cost of one ball is equal to 25 rupees. Then bat plus ball is equal to 100 rupees. Then bat plus, we know the value for, that is, we know the cost of a ball is 25 rupees, is equal to 100 rupees. Then bat is equal to 100 rupees minus 25 rupees. See this left hand side 25 rupees, when it is comes to right hand side, it has changed its sign. So plus 25 has become now minus 25. So 100 rupees minus 25 rupees is equal to 75 rupees. So the cost of a bat is equal to 75 rupees. Is it clear, students? Shall we move on to next problem? Sixth problem, like same as previous fifth problem. Here, the cost of watermelon plus apple plus mango is equal to 75 rupees. Three fruits cost is equal to 75 rupees. Then the cost of apple plus mango is equal to 45 rupees. Now we are going to find out the cost of two watermelons. Let's see. As we know, apple plus mango is equal to 45 rupees. So we can take the value either that apple or mango be 20 or 25 rupees, so that if we add together, we will get the value of 45 rupees. Is it clear? Then take the watermelon plus apple plus mango as given in the question. The cost is 75 rupees. Now we are going to find out cost of a watermelon. So watermelon plus, we know that cost of apple plus mango is equal to 45 rupees. 45 rupees is equal to 75, which is given in the question. Now watermelon is equal to 75, as we seen in the last problem, like 25 has come to right hand side, it has become minus, like that here 45 when it is comes this side, it becomes minus 45. So what is 75 minus 45? It is 30 rupees. So the cost of one watermelon is equal to 30 rupees. Students, then what is the cost of two watermelons? Guess the answer. 30 rupees plus 30 rupees is equal to 60 rupees. Students, with this exercise gets over. The remaining problems we will see in the next session. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.